Hello everybody, how are you doing today? Hope you're doing good. So today I'm super excited because I will show you my garden and where I live. So let's get started now. So as you can see, we really love gardening plants and nature. That's why we have plants and trees all over our garden. We also have lots of statues, small animals and Buddha statues. And of course angels, because we love angels in this house. And this is my favorite corner of the garden because it's really relaxing. So here we have some stone statues, and we have a duck family, and of course lots of candles. I absolutely love it here. Thank you. These statues are very special to me as my family bought this for me. I named them Justin and Ashley. Hi, Justin and Ashley. It's really nice to see them reading books. They are so cute. So now I'm in the front yard, and here we have some hydrangeas. So this year the hydrangeas come late, so I hope they will bloom before falls come. And on this side, we have some beautiful daisies and lilies. So these plants grow well in the sun. They're absolutely beautiful. I absolutely love them so, so much. My favorite plant is the horsetail because they can grow in the shade environment and they can last very long. We have a lot of horsetails around the house because the horsetail doesn't need a lot of sun. Horsetails are amazing and beautiful. Oh, and we have an angel statue. I absolutely love it so much. So this is an area near where I live. I absolutely love it here. So I will show it to you right now.